There's something wrong here, there can be no denying. One of us is changing, or maybe we just stop trying. And it's too late, baby, now it's too late. So we really did try to make it. Something inside.
This is a decent house.
Thanks.
What do your parents do?
Well, they're not my real parents. I'm a foster child. Ray is an accountant, and Sally is a nurse. So, Callum, how about you? What do you do for fun?
Okay. Promise not to laugh?
No, I won't.
I make conspiracy theory videos, so I blog about like aliens and witches and weird cults.
Oh my god.
That's amazing. How's it going?
Most people just think it's weird. It's going really well. I'm getting a massive following, and I'm starting a new podcast as well. What about you? What do you like?
I'm really into fashion. I design all day long. Though my foster parents don't like that I do. They think I'm wasting my time. But I think I got it from my mother. She was an editor at a fashion magazine. Before she killed herself. I'm gonna go and get a few drinks.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Where did you get that ring?
Ray gave it to me? Why?
Does he ever take pills? Like, tablets?
Yes, just nutrients, I guess, why?
We have to leave. He's in a cult. Those pills help him digest human flesh. He's a fucking cannibal and he's gonna eat you!
That's crazy!
I can't explain this to you right now, we have to leave, we have to go.
Okay, I'm just gonna grab my jacket.
Staying in bed all morning.